Well, a hiker died after falling more than 120 feet down a ravine on Mount Washington. Multiple agencies, including the National Guard, carried out a dangerous rescue to get the man after he slipped off Tuckerman Ravine Trail. He didn't survive his injuries. Melinda Davenport has the story.
It was a dangerous rescue mission involving Fish and Game and the New Hampshire National Guard.
It was a very difficult mission based on the location. Original report was at the base of Tuckerman's.
The National Guard was called to rescue a hiker in the North Country who fell more than 100 feet from the Tuckerman Ravine Trail. 25-year-old Luke Paquette of Quebec was hiking with friends when he wandered off the trail to get a better look at a nearby waterfall and fell. The pilot of the Black Hawk helicopter that came to the rescue says they were on their way to a training exercise when the call came in.
We actually had a crew that was going out on an NVG, night vision goggle mission, that was ready to go and qualified to do a high performance hoist.
From Concord, it took about half an hour to reach the scene. Rescuers worked to hoist the man to safety.
So we just lowered down the hoist and Fish and Game got him onto our rescue basket. We hoisted him up onto the aircraft and then started transporting him to the hospital.
Despite the crew's rescue efforts, Paquette later died from his injuries at the hospital. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.